That is right. You read that completely correct. It's Minecraft. We're doing Minecraft. I'm doing Minecraft because I finally decided to come back to it. You know, it's my roots. It's where I come from. You know, as you can see on my YouTube channel. Hold up, I'll pull it up right now just to show everyone. Oh shit. I'll pull it up right now just to show that I'm a Minecrafter day in and day out. So here she be. 10 months ago? It's been that long? And it's been since like last January. So damn. It's the same server, same guy. It's just a part, it's like a why is my followers not there? Oh, I guess that's not there. Okay. Oh, I forgot I did that for display, but you know, I did this a year ago. If you haven't seen the video, watch it. I put a lot of hard work into it, like 15 hours too much, I'd say. I'd say it's decently entertaining. I like my other videos more, but that was just my little pluggy-wuggy. So, I am going to be going back onto that little server, so then I can, I don't know, check out what's going on nowadays. I haven't gone on it yet, since I promised myself if I were to hop on it again, I'd do it on stream, and lo and behold, I'm here, and now I'm just gonna start this up. Also, oh my god, first off, new glaive dropped, and that was cool. I'm the only one on right now. It's been out, this server has been out for like 2 weeks. Kinda late on that. Ooh, how nice of him. But, some rules, no stealing, the end is off limits, don't build close to other people, no random killing, keep with their spawns in the nether, and for rules, check Discord, blah 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 blah. I just wanna see what's going on. Also, I've not played new Minecraft at all. New generations look cool. I forgot. Wait, did I forget? Hold up. I'm gonna check real quick if I have Optifine for this version. I do. I am so sorry, but let's just talk. Anyone who's here, I just need to refresh it since I wasn't prepared for that. New Glaive was fucking awesome. There's a song that I also found. From TikTok Rambly, it's another hyperpop song, but it rocks. I don't know if I could play or not, but I will anyways, since I don't think she's signed. I'm already on the rook, I already reloaded, so that's fan-frickin-tastic. I'm just gonna open that again. There we go! Now look, she looks beautiful. Is it gonna... There we go. That was fucking weird. But she's looking beautiful. I should probably not chop down these trees. That's a little too close. Of course it starts raining right when I get back on. And of course it's almost night. Your TikTok's fallen off lately? Eh. TikTok's really fucking spotty. I remember when I was like, okay, I'm just gonna make a ton of advertisement for my stuff. Because this girl who does really good streams, I've been looking at her stuff since she started. That's what she's done, and she's been super successful. And I was like, she told me that's the best way to do it. So I'm like, I'm gonna do that. And I posted one every other day, and TikTok's like, yeah, we're just gonna make sure you get... Oh my god. TikTok just said, we're gonna make sure none of it actually makes it to any For You page, only following. So that killed those videos. I took those ones down. This is the hype ass song. But that basically killed my interest in making stuff. But then I put up the Fears to Fathom thing, and that got 300 views. It's really spotty. That's another thing I hate. The TikTok. I see TikTok more as an outlet. Whoa. An outlet more than anything to other places. Because I've seen so many times just people with a fuck ton of followers, like, say, like, I've seen someone with 1 million followers, last 20 videos, probably 5,000 views max. That's yuck. That's yikes. That's just not how social media should work. Also, it's a little loud. TikTok's wild. I wouldn't be too worried about your TikTok falling off, though. I feel like you appeal to a group of people, and I feel like it's gonna keep on growing and getting recommended to other people. It's just dips. And that probably happens in everything. Oh, it's Neptune. I remember her. She was in my video. A crafted belt. Okay. Hello. Gotta be nice. Hopefully they say hi back, or else that's majorly rude. Walls and storage towers. Hopefully I don't die. At least it got this cool little house. 114. Yeah, that was fucking 20 weeks ago. Stepping into skip night. Oh, what? Oh! Oh shit. Oh fuck. No! Oh. This is how you make friends. What do you do? Fuck. You express your sadness. You express your sadness, and they feel bad for you. And then they're like, I want to be friends. I kind of wish I, like, did a video on stream on this earlier, but I kind of forgot about it. And I had school starting up again, so I kind of need to prioritize that a little bit, I guess. Who prioritizes school anymore? Yeah, Inscription is still going strong though. If anyone here is interested in that, I'm gonna do that Wednesday. So it should be good since it's day now.
What should I say? Lol, yeah.
Maybe, girl, we should be friends. Haha, it's what you say to them. Oh god. I'm just gonna say on god and leave it there. This is fucking incredible for like 2 weeks though. I feel like if I say hey baby girl, we should be friends, that'll end very awfully. Like last time I was on, or last year, I remember talking to a lot of people and most of them would be like,
ugh. What? What?
Don't want to get on Roko's bad side. This is the most nerdiest conversation I've ever saw. Yeah. It's not a big one. She hasn't not given me, or they, my fault. I need to get better at that. I'm a big old dummy, and I don't. I need to get better at saying they. It's been pretty nerdy so far, though. I feel like that's just a little mutual awkwardness, though. Just because I said not even 5 minutes, she said, oh no, and she followed that one up. They messed that up. Like, not even 5 minutes after. Whoopsie doopsie. Definitely need to get better at that, though. Oh, they're rich, rich. They left that alone. Now, I'm kind of stuck in this little area, though, because of the snow. I don't know. I feel like this might be like a 1 or 3 stream type of thing. I'm just gonna kill myself. I'm not dealing with this food shortage. This might be a 2 or 3 day stream type of thing. Depends if I'm starting, if I like it a lot. Yeah, I'm down to clown with some Minecraft for a couple nights, but I stream so, like, not a lot that I don't know how much Minecraft I could do before I want to crawl back to my inscription. If they say anything, don't worry. I'll say that's on purpose. That was on purpose. Noel, what's your favorite Minecraft wood? I'm a simple guy, and I like oak, but there's definitely good options. You gotta kind of mesh them. Actually, I'm spruce. I like spruce a lot. Don't worry, I did that on purpose. What should I add if that? I'm getting self-conscious by what I say. Also, can you even read that on stream? I don't know. That was on purpose. Don't worry. That was on purpose. I'll just say that was totally on purpose. Dark oak wood and spruce is best, in my opinion. That is a very good opinion. They both go hard. Most of the wood, all the wood has its place.
Don't sweat it.
don't sweat it. I'm just gonna talk like an absolute dork.
don't worry.
I tried. Crap. Yeah, no, like when the Nether update came out, me and my friends started a realm, and I was like, I'm gonna do my house entirely. Well, I'm out already, okay. But... What am I supposed to... Oh my god, I hate this. I definitely need leather, but, leather boots. But I instead of having like a normal first house, I had a slab of wood on the ground with like stuff on it, and I went in and out of the Nether to get materials to make a house entirely made out of Nether trees. Never do that. I also made it way too big. I think I still have the build I'm on Bedrock. It was just a really big manor, or not really big, but it was a exploration. But there was a manor I made. It wasn't the biggest thing in the world, but it took like a week. And then right when that week ended, everyone, including me, was like, yeah, this is boring. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I'm assuming I can make it out alive. Yeah. I'm excited to see the caves, though. I'm sad that the warden isn't in here. That was the thing I was most hyped for. Oh, I don't have a bed. Shoot. Birds. I should probably close this door. It's definitely just mine. Oh, building with obsidian. That's interesting. I feel like deep slate would be cool to build it. Oh, are you joking? I am entirely stuck unless I break out of here. Oh my god. Can I do slash kill? Nope. I'm so sorry for whoever stairs these are. This is my deepest control. Like, he gave me no option. I should have watched where I was going, but like, kind of left it wide open next to spawn. They'll never know. Not gonna make the same mistake. I want to see their house though. It's empty. I close the door. I might get a small house going today. I just don't know where it'd be. And if I build anything cool other than the house, I want it to be like something from One Piece. Just because I'm like on episode, I'm on episode 92. So like, that's something. I just like One Piece a lot. It's been really good. No spoilers if anyone's seen more than that. I'm on Alabasta. And that's all I'm gonna say, because I doubt many people are interested in One Piece. It's fire as fuck though. I see why it's so well acclaimed. Also, why is these hills so hilly? I know the new generation and all that, but jeez Louise. Also, jeez Louise, this is like, I think this might be against one of the rules. Actually, it doesn't lag the server, so it's fine. No other animals spawn near it though. I'm gonna go that way, just cause that way is flat, and we like flat. I can't really take anything, cause that's rude. I might just die again. They don't have nether portals set up. I think we had one. No, we did. No, we might have. No, we didn't have nether portals last time. I think we saw Elytra'd everywhere since, like, we did the Ender Dragon, like, 3 days after. Why is my ping bad? I have stellar Wi-Fi. Am I gonna have to kill myself again? Maybe? Oh, that's neat. I want to see all the builds. Ooh! New caves. And this is cool. This is interesting. Do I die on these? No. Oh, yep. Just gonna burn myself. And it's about to be nighttime. If they say anything, I'm gonna be like, it's kind of fair if they say something. This is my third time dying. Oh, I could get bad though. Why'd he only put one barrel for chest? Yes! No, there's two. I was gonna say, it's kind of a dumb decision. At least the way this is all set up, it's like you go towards all the stuff this way. That might have been on accident though. They said surprise face. I'm not gonna say anything to that. That's just flat out rude. It's jeez Louise, man. A loyal player dies and they I don't know, it's hard to commentate from, it's not even that hard, I'm kind of just spitting out of my mouth right now, which is different from shooting the shit, because shooting the shit is like bouncing off someone, but I don't have a someone right now. This person I'm talking to, catfished, they're like, they seem cool. I can't absolutely say awful things that any of my friends say. And by awful, I just mean, like, gross, nasty stuff that catches you by surprise. Like, oh, Jesus, why do you make me just imagine that? Or just, like, weird hypotheticals. I think I was going over with some, and they didn't turn out to be much. I just started getting to a flow of, like, apocalyptic stuff. Because, like, what if when World War III happens, it turns into Adventure Time after? I was like, that'd be cool, but we'd be dead, but it'd be cool. I forgot another one. This is nice. Shop? Welcome to the shop fully run. Redstone, so it's open 24/7. If Lantern is on, that means I'm... Dude, that's sick. Selling one book of money for 15 iron ingots? This is dope as fuck. Okay, wait, no, I need to invest in the mending books, like, right away, because holy moly. When I would stream, I would talk for over half of it. I wouldn't talk for over half of it. That is your decision. I feel I get really self-conscious when I don't talk for a lot. I know that you could definitely talk not that much in streaming, and that a lot of people still find it enjoyable. But, like, whenever I, like, I don't know, whenever I have gaps, I'm like, shit. This is not interesting to watch. I have to talk more. And then that's not good. But yeah, this is dope as fuck. 15 ingots for a mending book as well. That's insane. Also, oh my god, all the cow farms around here are nuts. For Inscription, it's a piece of cake because it's a, like, really fun game. And, like, I could discuss my plays. This is a cool tree. It's a cool way to incorporate the new stuff. Most of this Minecraft thing might just be me walking around if this keeps up. Also, they put berries or, like, flowers in trees. That's a cool little thing someone made. That's something. Once I get affiliate, I want, like, if I ever do Minecraft stream, I want to do media share. Free media share, probably. Well, no, definitely. Because I don't know anyone who would throw a buckety buck at me right now, and that's okay. I just want to make people happy as, like, when I'm live. But media share sounds like sounds fun for this. Media share may require me to have more viewers, though. But if I have affiliate, then I will have that. I literally, right now, I just have to stream 2 hours, like, each schedule, and I should hopefully get, if I get lucky, I could get an average of 3 viewers, and that's what I need. I have everything else. I have the hours. I put in my hours. I got the hours. I got the followers. I would definitely throw a buckety buck at you. Thank you. I feel I. With media share, with buckety bucks, though, I never, like, it's weird to me, because, like, it's, like, I don't know the exact conversion, but I see, like, a 30-second clip, and it says, like, 20 minutes, throw, I cannot spell. Well, I cannot read, so I registered that as throw. But it just weirds me out, because it's 30 seconds, and it's, like, 20 minutes for the whole video. It's, like, what the fuck? That's insane. I mean, like, it's just a, at the end of the day, it's just a donation. That's super sick, and I see why people donate that. But with people whose sole intent is to get this video to this person for them to see it, that is nuts to me that you'd spend $20 on that. It's your money, you do what you want to do, though. And I do, I buy a merch from a decent chunk of content creators to support them. I bought this super mega book. I'm excited to read that. And I bought some Isaac Y merch. And I'm excited for that to get there. Or here. It just shipped, which surprised me, cause since it said that it'll ship February. Probably gonna die again. I'm like debating whether I ask this person if I can cop some food. But like, how hard will that be to like get to me? Oh, also, funniest fucking thing ever. On Twitter, before the the before the tweet for this one, I was just scrolling through my Steam looking for new games, and I saw, like, all of the, you know, like, the Steam cards you get for gaining achievements on games, and, like, you could sell them for, like, 6 cents, and it's a fluctuating market. I was like, holy shit, these are NFTs. These are the original NFTs. I'm like, how has no one done that before? And so I just said, fire NFT, and without a minute, a verified NFT creator liked it, and he has like 200k followers. I'm like, that's good exposure, sort of, for like the 20 people to see that. But jeez Louise, I'm surprised he's not even following me or know anyone that I'm following. So he was just searching. He just searched up NFT on Twitter, and he saw it. And that's weird to me. Also, this person could use this water so much better. Just because I think it goes... I don't even think they need a 4 on the edges. I think they could be fine with this. And they could change the shape. Quick tip. I'm probably going to go that way a little bit. Maybe build on... no, I won't build on the hill since there's no trees. And it's just a pain in my butt for anything snow related. This is another portal. Not going in that because it's definitely half-assed and does not connect to anything. I like Minecraft because I get to listen to music though, or listen to music. I want to keep all my VODs up, and I want to put them on, I do put them on YouTube, except for the... Oh, fuck. No, no, I have not put encryption up on the VODs yet, just because I'm trying to chop those down and make it more of a highlight. Which, it's gonna be really easy and I just need to get to it, but I still do need to do that. But I just like listening to music. I can't listen to anything that, like any big stuff, so I can't listen to my bigger album, or not album, playlist. That's my place. We're building that there. But, so I'm gonna save the chords, just so I know. By save the chords, I mean roughly remember, because I don't feel like opening up Notepad right now. But, I forgot what I was saying exactly, but I just like playing music and listening to music. Whew, that was a gamble. I need food. And, yeah. I don't even have much plans for... I'm just gonna spout out my plans. Plans for streaming is inscription on Wednesdays, and Minecraft whenever I feel like it. I feel like Minecraft might end soon. It'll be short but sweet, about like 6 hours of content. And then... get the highlight. I'm gonna highlight for Fears to Fathom. That's going to be on my main channel. That's going to be heavily edited because I like that recording a lot and feel like that's like the first time I've done something like alone that's entertaining enough. Okay, that Discord song was in this, or Discord thing was in the song. I was confused for a second. But, okay, wait, my house is on -1,000, -400. Oops. If someone DMs me one more time on TikTok about a fucking video that they post, I'm gonna literally cry. Does that happen? Like, wait, what's the context for that? Cause I'm pretty curious on how that works. Do they just go, look at, oh, hey, Sam! Is it video relating to you or relating to, like, Dream SMP? Cause I know you do Dream SMP stuff. Not necessarily my cup of tea. Don't really dip my toes in there much. I get the appeal though. I like Wilbur. That's kind of it. Tommy's respectable, but I don't actively watch his stuff. Maybe a cheeky watch every 3 months, but nothing past that. Then Jay Schlatt, obviously the star of the SMP. Epic SMP. I need to watch it actually. That's when I'm really curious in. I'm dumb. Since Epic SMP has people that I've liked for a long time, like Super Mega, Eddie Burback, fits Swagger's holes. That's a cool thing. Reminds, I don't know. I wish there was something like SMP Earth. Like if SMP Earth came back, I will try my hardest to swiggle my way in there. Cause that'll be cool. This is a good SMP. It's fun, but it's not necessarily the biggest. Roko's has tried his best to try and beefing it up, which, no, respectable. It's been pretty fun. Neat little community thing. I feel like SMP World would, or Dream or Earth, SMP Earth would be cool though if they did that again. Cause it's just so weird that all the stories of everyone on Dream SMP is so damn interesting to me, just cause literally like half of them, they have like 13 million subscribers now, they literally just asked someone, hey Purple, can you watch this video about Wibble's shit? Is what they send. Like, bro, I fucking am a Minecraft YouTuber fan. I know what the shit he's done. It's always something dumb. Yeah. That does sound really... Yeah, no, that's dumb. People do... I can see why, though. It doesn't make sense, though, since you make, like, content, like, talking about them, and, like, people could obviously pick and see, oh, they like it. So they've probably seen as much as me. That would get annoying. How much does that happen, though? Because I guess it's like at least 2 times a day if you're this annoyed, which is very fair. But yeah, with people on the Dream SMP, like most of them, they had like close to no one watching them. And then like, not close, some of them were close to no one. I remember Wilbur Damon have a Twitch. And then they literally just look at them, go, they look alright, and then they're like, okay, fuck it, you're on. And that's just so wild to me. And that's a cool thing about SMPs. Is it's literally, it's so chill, and it gives a lot of people a platform. It happens every day multiple times from the same person? If it was the same person, I'd just be like, I'd just say something like, I love your enthusiasm, I love these guys too, but I see the same stuff you see. Remember when someone said I sound like Dream? Yeah, I wonder who that is. I wonder who that could have been. It's gonna be a mystery forever, right? You do though. Not really though. I'm just kind of in that little quaint little house. That's kind of intense, Sam. I'll kill them. Dream is definitely one of my most disliked people. He doesn't do awful stuff. It's just kind of like, eh, why? Damn, I wonder. Bad house, cube house, nerd. It's like, doesn't have the corners though. Also, I'm not going for anything extravagant here. I just want to leave my mark. I'm thinking, Sam, if I stay on here for more than like 2-3 streams, I'm gonna put like what's the name? It's I forgot the name, but the boat from One Piece. That'd be cool to build since it's a little neat little thing I could build. And it'll leave a mark because people go, oh, One Piece. Oh, that guy seriously watches One Piece? Ugh. Yeah, the Going Merry. But it'd be a cool build. Also, it's funny, in Latin, I had at least 3 people come up to me last week and be like, what you watch? I'm like, One Piece. And they're like, oh. And I'm like, yep, I'm doing it. And they're like, okay. It's funny. I giggle. Oh, I can have a shoreline view? Are you joking me? I could, like, be rich and stuff. I've definitely learned, and I think I already knew, that One Piece kind of has a stigma of, oh, or they love it. Cool kids waste their life watching One Piece. On God. Everyone in Latin are little weeaboos and nerds, though. What the fuck is One Piece? Oh, purple. This One Piece, it's honestly it's an anime that is 1,000 episodes long, and it's I like it a lot. It's really good. I've started it's like a week and a half. I've started a week and a half ago, and no fucking joke, each episode's 22 minutes. I'm at episode like almost 100. Just because it's that good. It's, like, consistently good. And there's just, like, no other show I've ever seen. It's been going on for, like, 25 years now, is it? And it's gonna end in, like, 5 years. It's a cool thing to be a part of. And I just started it because Sam here is annoying little... He's not annoying with it. He just talks about it a lot. I'm like, I'm interested. Hopefully it'll end in 5 years. That's true. Oh, Apple. I so wish that people wouldn't care if I killed all their animals, but like, I feel like people would care for some reason. I definitely need to do this though. No, Sam, that's not a rule that you can't kill each other's animals. But I only know one person on the server, and she doesn't even have anything. I'd back you up in court. Oh god, you would, but, no. It's not really court, Sam. The owner just looks at my stream and goes, he's done it. Which anime have you seen? Because I'm going down a slippery slope. I'm not plunging. I'm not going to plunge in and, like, buy a shit ton of merch and then, like, don't shower and be that type of anime enjoyer. The anime is, like, consistently good. Watch Mob Psych 100. It is so steamy. Mob is really good. It's, like, 11 episodes long for the first season. And it pops off. But anime is definitely a slope. And I don't know. It's been chill as fuck so far. I've seen Cowboy Bebop, really incredible, really special. It's like 1980s. Mob Psycho I've seen, really good. And I'm watching One Piece. Sam, I don't know if I've seen anything. I can't remember anything else other than those three. I think that's it, though. And then, yeah. In between that, I've been like watching Adventure Time and like South Park. Family Guy. I've been watching a lot of TV. Toilet Bound Hanako-kun is the only anime. I'm gonna look this up because I've never heard of that in my life, and my two sisters talk about anime too much. Oh my god, Green Goblins and Fortnite, Sam. But Toilet Bound Hanako, it looks... Okay, apparently I've already looked at this. Seems like it'd be something. Assassination Classroom is one I want to see. Demon Slayer as well. I'm more into Noel's looking at little kids. No! that definitely seems like... Yeah, look at my background. Fucking... Yeah. You'll probably recognize One Piece funny guy. I don't know, this little guy, he's all over the place, but I'm into more just action and comedy type stuff more than romantic stuff. Nami, oh wait, hold up, Nami please, okay, I'll do this for you, Sam. Nami One Piece, there we go, hopefully no spoilers are in here. She's bad as fuck though. That was a creep. No! I'm not looking at anything. I did that for you, Sam. Don't call me a little creep. Yeah, One Piece phenomenal so far. I forgot if I've seen any other anime, but I need to start chopping away. And I think I've only watched a shit ton of TV because of school. I have 3 periods of my day where I literally could just sit there and do nothing and miss nothing, and it's fantastic. Pokemon? Yeah, I've seen Pokemon. What, you want me to look up Misty now, you little felon? You little creepazoid. Gotta catch them all. I've seen Pokemon was when I was like 5. Tepig always lives in my heart though. Tepig is the best Pokemon. And I stand by that publicly on the internet forever. Sam also agrees. He really got me to see like the good points of Tepig. You know? Ah. Sam says, yay, Tepig. That's cool. See? For anyone watching this later in VOD form, because I know at least 12 of you do. Just don't look to the right if you're watching on Twitch. But he did say, yes, Tepig, my favorite. If you're on YouTube, then he definitely just said that. Also, where the fuck is the sand? I want to make glass. But this is the shittiest coast ever. I'm gonna go with the... Aw, my only friend. Use fences. I'm not a felon. I'm not gonna do that. Also, why would you hop on Minecraft for 15, like... Oh, that was we've been live for 41 minutes? That's kind of nuts. But... It's in the water. Well, yeah, I know I have to swim a little bit, but like not a single block off the coast. Someone's probably snagged it all already. What I need to do though is once I get my house set up, I'm going mining and we're gonna find diamonds before. It's so deep. It's not even on the sides. Cause it's like a cliff. Oh, there it is. Two pieces. That's cool. I'm just gonna drown in here, by the way. That's gravel. This is not good. I did choose to live here though, so. There's that. We probably need to make a door. Now that I recall. It'll be real awkward if I ever forget a recipe. I don't think I ever forgot a recipe last year though. Nil can't swim. Are you just gonna make fun of me, like, every time? Something happens. I didn't mess up. I meant to do that. So, you could suck my butt. Very unsupportive. Jeez. He's an iPad kid. On God, he is. Sam watches One Piece on his little iPad all day. Place the door on the other side, please. Dude, no. Why... You would rather have it... Dude, are you nuts? I'm doing this to show you how stupid and ignorant you are. Fuck. Hold up. I'll just get the other door. Actually, if only I had a pickaxe. On the back of on the back end of the dirt block, yeah, like this. I might be, I just might have been converted right now. It does give more depth to the build. God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna have pains since I'm not a crazy sicko guy who has glass. Okay, fuck you, Sam. You converted me. I've never done that until right now. It adds, I like it. I sort of like it. It adds more depth. I'm be honest. I'm sorry, Purples, but it's kind of like, I don't know. I've always been the people, I've said it's like dumb on that side before, but like, I kind of see the vision just cause look at that depth. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I'm rebelling versus my older ways. Yeah, Sam, I'm bringing you, I don't know, but it looks weird on the inside now, but does that really matter? I'll see what I'm feeling when I get the pains. So far I'm feeling uncomfortable with myself and I don't know what I like anymore. I'm having an awakening right now. I don't know what could... Time to get some sand. No! By get sand, I mean, like, search forever. Is this an underwater trench? Yup. I saw IRL doors look like that, and it looks equally as weird in Minecraft. In IRL, how does that work in real life? There has to be like a little air pocket. I don't know how that could be done in real life, but it's like, unless you have like a weird air pocket, you can't really do. Oh wait, no. At convenience store, they might have the doors like in the like air thing. Oh yep. I can see how you could do that in real life now, and that would look really weird. That would be rare though, because it looks weird. Minecraft, it barely works. Hey, can you build a wall inwards and you place a door in the little wall? Oh, I don't know, like, if they're, like, slanted and going that way, I kind of fuck with that. Just because, like, it's, like, a little hallway. Also, I only need two things of sand for Payne's right, and that should give me 16. I'm almost positive. If it's, like, a V-shape, that's cool as shit, and I would fuck with that. I have... exquisite taste, or an acquired taste, and I need 6. Shit. That sucks, because, like, it sucks dick to find sand. Is there sand over there? Can I make a boat? I'm making a boat, fuck this. I thought it was just 2. Yeah, no, you're right. I was thinking of slabs, but there we go. We are going to go and explore for sand, because fucking mountainside sucks for sand. Slabs, you need 3. You're right as well. I was thinking of what? I guess I was thinking of a lever. I don't know. And I do know, but I don't. This is a bitch. It's mountain. Yeah, trapdoors. That's totally what I said. God. At least I only need a little bit of sand for this to work. That's all I am concerned about. Ugh. Sam Die Jam, you sound like a mega Minecraft nerd. On slime. I think I know barely less than Sam. But who isn't a mega Minecraft nerd in this society, am I right? Oh. I should have known those things though. I just haven't touched Minecraft in a long time. I think Sam has recently played. By recent, I mean the past 3 months. I feel like if I were to stream Minecraft again, if it was on SMP, I would fuck with Hypixel hard. Fuck with Bedwars hard. Which, a little birdie once told me you should stream it, and I said, maybe, really meaning, no, I don't wanna. But I might take his advice. I don't know. Apparently Bedwars is the way you get big on Twitch though, which I don't want to be I don't want to get followers off of Minecraft, Hypixel, Bedwars. I won't do any other advertising or anything for it. I'll just do it as a chill thing that I don't have to think about. I've never touched Minecraft Java. Well yeah, it's the same. Minecraft Java is... Well... Do you mean you have to have Touch Pocket Edition at least though, or like Xbox or PS4 though? Java, yeah, no, that makes sense to never not touch that much, just because I mean Hypixel the best, the only, I don't know, it runs better and it's what's on Bedrock? Wait, what? Hypixel, if you're saying Hypixel is on Bedrock, it's not. If you're talking about Bedwars, it definitely is, but it's better on Hypixel. Java rocks for servers. It sucks ass for playing with friends on a single thing. And it rocks as just a better game than Bedrock. Because it just feels so much better. Java's just better though, on God. Xbox is definitely better if you are a little kid and you want to play Minecraft with the buds. What am I doing?
Penis slickers.
Java's better, but I grew up on Bedrock. Yeah, I think everyone's grown up on everyone at least in like the past. I feel like everyone that was born 2002 and above is born on Bedrock from Pocket Edition or on a console, because no fucking way you're 8 and you have a PC. I grew up watching Java, though. I think everyone also grew up watching Java, because who's actually Stampy? But, yeah, Bedrock has its advantages, just because it's so accessible. Olaf, bruv. Yeah, I guess you're right, but Olaf is a unique case. Olaf said that, like, almost everyone at his school doesn't even have Xboxes. Just weird to me. Suck a dick and suck another. What's that? That's a tree. I thought it was a build. Oh, this is chill, though. Just kind of just lay my mouth, ramble on. I don't really have anything. I don't know, I kind of said everything. I'm at 12 and I have a PC and Xbox because I beg for it. Yeah. That's actually nuts if you're, like, 12 and already has a PC. That's nuts. My shit just broke. I'm like, I think I got this when I was 15, I guess. No, I got it when I barely turned 15, I was 14. My PC broke and I was like, Dad. No, I was 15. I don't know. It was a year ago. I guess I was 15. It doesn't matter. I was decently young for. I don't know. But my PC, my little laptop I used for school, like the screen fucking. Actually, I could show you. Actually, do I? Yeah, fuck it. A little break. Hold up.
Oh my God.
Alright, so this is what happened to this little doohickey. You see that? You see that right here? It's like falling apart. The screen popped out. It's like a touch screen. And it's like unusable now. I'm just gonna do that. But it's unusable. You can't even turn it on. And I said, I'll take my PC to college, and the rest was history, and my dad and I spent like a month picking shit out, and here we are, full-time streamer, once a week. Do you still have the flip mouse? I farted, and I hope that got caught on tape, but somewhere in my closet I have it. Actually, I don't know, I think Sid might have taken it. But yeah, I think I do still have the flip mouse, the classic weird-ass mouse I decided to get. The only reason why I decided to get it is my dad says in my price range, and I was like, it flips, that's cool. I was like in 8th grade, I'm like, this shit is rocking. And everyone was like, what the fuck is that? And then I'm like, it flips, and it becomes a remote, and they're like, what's the point of that? I'm like, no clue, I never watched TV on this. And they go, okay. But yeah, and that's the history of my PC. I'm definitely gonna use this PC as long as I possibly can. I'm gonna upgrade the parts and stuff. One day I'll probably completely replace it. That's like far down the line. And god damn it, man, I think I'm too close to anything for any food to spawn. Actually, I'm going hunting because I cannot mine under these conditions after I go and drown myself. But yeah. Minecraft is fucking nuts, though, for replayability and all that. What I really want to do is join a server that's really active. I know a really active server right now that came out like 3 days ago, and that's for a clothing company called Plague Inc. They make all the clothing for Spider Gang, but I don't really want to join that because I feel like most of the people are gonna be. I don't know if most of the people be awful to talk to there, given their like audience. But Plague Inc. sort of has a more. I don't know. It's like more refined. It's just a lot of swell people usually. I'm doing schoolwork and it absolutely sucks. This is like the first year that I've actually like figured out what works for me for schoolwork. I'm a little late on the mark there since I'm a junior, but what works for me, I don't know. I just kind of developed a mindset of fuck it, this will bite my ass in the long run, so I'm just gonna do it now. And I'm like, oh, that thing I thought was gonna take 30 minutes actually took 10. And yeah, I still feel the immense dread, and I still procrastinate. I have good grades right now, first time like ever. Yep, that's exactly the same for me. And I've actually been enjoying doing shit. Obviously, I have the days of school where I'm like, I don't want to be here. I feel crusty and musty and awful. But those are like once a month. All the other days, I'm like decently chilling. Also, it's weird because my brain fluctuates where like. It's like every other week for like 3 days, I'll feel like emotionally numb for a bit, which I guess just happens in my emotional like flow type thing. And I don't know, it's weird. Like I don't feel like laughing at anything. I just got out of that flow today. That's another thing with streaming. Fucking, I was in that flow since Tuesday to Wednesday, but once I streamed last night, I fucking got hype from streaming. That rejuvenated me. It made me a new man. But yeah, that's another thing. Teachers get better in high school. They're so fucking chill. I love my astronomy teacher. He has us do reflections. And like, start of semester, he's like, list your goals. All my teachers hates me. It sounds like you're in junior high or middle school. And most teachers do hate you because they hate being at middle school because they want to work at high school. But they can't, so they're like, okay. Does my teachers hate me? Oh, you both are hated. That's a cool little similarity you both have. All my teachers love me. First period, she loves me. I'm her teacher aide. I have her next period. Whitmarsh, yeah, Whitmarsh was awful. No teachers have hated me. It's just because I was quiet all my life, and I stay out of the way a lot in middle school just because I noticed that all the teachers fucking hate it there. This year I love all. I don't know. Some of my teachers are work heavy, and work heavy not even that much compared to like AP classes and all that bullshit. But everyone is just chill. I don't have much of any complaint, I would say. And fuck. Okay. I need to hunt food. I can keep talking. I had like 3 teachers that hate me. Oof. Yeah. I don't know. I did most of the work in junior high. I didn't do a grand portion of it though. So I feel like my teachers, the ones that hated me, just tolerated me probably. And yeah. One thing I want to do eventually is a podcast. Everyone talks about it, but I legitimately think, Sam, if like me, you, and Charlie made one, that would bang if we just get into the mode where we absolutely shoot the shit and say absurd stuff. I feel like that would be a very entertaining thing to listen to. Just because we have, and when we get into this fucking Zensei, so World War III talk earlier, yeah. Well, yeah, I guess that's sort of good, but like, I don't know. We have good talks when we get into like fucking talking mode. So if we ever do a podcast, that'd be glorious. I don't think. Oh, bees! I don't think we could. I don't know if we could commit to that though, since it'd be podcast over. Actually, it won't be podcast over gaming. If I did a podcast, I'd want it to be like weekly. I should probably bring two Kaz home to fuck, but I'm thinking short term. I just go hunt for more, get that Sigma mindset going. I'm in sixth grade, and for some reason my friends are all talking about having sex. Well, if they've actually had sex, what the fuck, holy shit. Alpha male mates. But that's what Sam said, alpha male, not me. But fucking, that's a pretty ass thing. But what the f- that's, if they've actually had sex, that's wild. That's shit in sixth grade. That's, I'd say that's wild in eighth and below. If that's wild as fuck. That's another thing. I'm like, I'm worried for the generation that's like junior high and below, just because a lot of them seems very questionable. I feel like it's definitely just the times changing though. They were robbed. Not sad, they were robbed of a childhood. Yeah, probably. I remember my fucking sister, she was in elementary school, and she was talking about, like, a couple girls that don't really like her, and she doesn't really like them. A couple people she had drama with. I'm like, dude, in sixth grade, I was literally, purpled literally, no fucking joke, sixth grade, I think I had a 3DS, I had a Wii, I had an Xbox 360. I was living life, I was feeling happy as shit. I had to sneak YouTube every night because my parents didn't let me. Fucking, we'd run around. Yeah, there was a lot of drama at our school too, but I didn't really affiliate with it because that's dumb. But my sister, she was talking about like social media shit too, and like shit that sounds like real drama, and that's like a yikes. Like she was talking about people being, it's nuts. But I literally, my priority was play FNAF during recess, like play dodgeball, try and get in line first, fucking try and have fun during class, even though that was hard. I don't know, it's so weird though. I know large majority of kids are okay, and obviously you and my little sister are living, breathing fact of that, and Olaf, the generation definitely isn't doomed or anything. That's another thing, the internet fucking broadcasts the bad so well. And yeah, it's definitely, most kids definitely still had their childhood robbed from them though. It's weird though, I just see kids talking about shit that, I don't know. Like, I wouldn't even, like, I don't know, it's so weird. The only thing good coming out of people who got their childhood robbed is starting a career really early on. Like, people like Glaive and, like, Tommy Innit. And those, I wouldn't say they're, I don't know. Their shit wasn't even robbed, though. They just started doing stuff they like to do now. I don't know. That's another weird-ass thing. Me and Olaf were talking about girls one time. Ooh. I just realized, like, a 9-year-old, they might have, or, like, once you get, I don't know, once you get to age 10 or 11, I don't know, and it doesn't help in my classes that I'm a part of LGBTQ, and I'm transgender, so I get bullied a lot, and I get called unnecessary slurs. Yeah, that's fucked up. I could definitely see that happening in elementary school, though, just because kids be saying back, take back the word. It's just weird. I could definitely see that in elementary school, just because kids are really immature then, which is why it's hype as shit once, like, the reason why being an adult and being older is so hype, I would say, like, college level, is that, like, mostly everyone who's little shits back in the day realize that and go, oh, that was fucked up of me. And then they become a cool person. So who knows? Like, some of the people who are fucking bullying the shit out of you right now, like, who knows what could happen in 15 years? Probably not, but it's weird. I was gonna say something. Oh, yeah, no. It's a, I don't know. It's a whole thing. And, but, like, I feel like it's weird, Purple, because I would not expect you to be 12 at all. because the way, I know, the way you talk, it's very, like, normal. Like, I feel like when I was 12, I wouldn't be able to communicate, like, well enough or have the confidence in myself to communicate at all. And you would do stuff on TikTok that's, like, I don't know. Maybe I'm underestimating 12-year-olds. Maybe I'm just stupid and I was not the sharpest tool in the shed when I was 12. But it's weird slash cool as frick. Imagine, like, I don't know. I feel like in, like, a couple of years, if a kid gets on the iPad when they're, like, 3 and up into, like, 10, and they absorb enough information, they could, like, know how to be, how to make, like, shit, whether it be music or anything at, like, a really high level. Because that's another thing. There's been a lot more people successful with, like, social media slash music stuff at a younger age, a lot more. Probably because we grew up on it. And we know what's good. I don't know. It's a whole thing. It's a whole weird thing. It's gonna be cool once everyone moves past. Like, the best thing about our generation and the generations before that is they'll figure out, which we should have figured out a long time ago, or we'll get everyone on the same page about, obviously, just be who you want to be, and, you know, just do whatever fuck you want, because it doesn't matter to other people. Why would that matter to you? So racism and hopefully racism and homophobia will be done and over with. That'd be cool. But yeah, I don't know. I don't want to get political, but even though that's, like, the most no shit type of shit ever. But yeah, I don't know. I'm just kind of rambling. That's what I do. I just ramble for a shit ton of time. It's chill. Been having a good time. I'm not having a good time with finding animals. I guess I do have 9 things, but yeah, I don't know. That's another thing I like about high school. You're able to have a lot more mature conversations with a group of people. At least if it's the right group of people, of course. My fucking English class, everyone in there is just a chill-ass individual. So we're able to have coherent conversations. I remember today we were talking about, like, society's, like, what society says is beauty and stuff like that. And then, like, everyone was being, like, it was interesting because she brought up the fact that, like, other periods, she said they were immature because they were saying, how attractive someone is to someone else plays zero part in being attracted to someone. Using English class? Yeah, English, Sam, our period is probably so much different from yours. We literally just, like, whenever a topic gets brought up, at least 4 to 5 people pitch in an actual good thing. She said, she said, like, a couple people in previous classes said that attraction has zero, like, effect and does nothing for a relationship, to start a relationship. And that's definitely not true. It's the first attraction. You know, you see someone, you're like, they're cute, I want to talk to them. And then attraction kind of dips there where it doesn't really matter. Yeah, that was Kendall. That makes sense. that's dumb, though. Dawson was like, I need the whole package. Okay, yeah. I feel like Dawson was just trying to be a funny little fuck, even though I could definitely, he probably meant it. But we were all having coherent conversation, and it's not that weird, because we're normal-ass people, and she's like, wow, it's strange how I love you guys. You're actually having a mature conversation. And we're like, yep, that's what we're here for. I heard your class went wild over the Tom Walker shit, though. Like, our class, yeah, no, wait, you told me about that, never mind. With all the theories and stuff, which, I mean, I guess it's cool. Bresky liked that a lot, but, like, I would not want to sit there. Actually, you're wasting time and getting work postponed, so I kind of would want to be there. I don't know. Shit is weird nowadays. Thank you. trying to think of more shit to say. It's kind of tough, though. We're going to go under into the mine. I've gone over serious topics. I've gone over stuff I want to do with fucking videos and shit. Podcast. That'd be cool. We can maybe do a podcast over summer if we're all down for it and still friends, which we will be. Because I will not let us break apart. We'll go to college together. We'll live together. Ah, talking about My Little Pony lore. I don't know any of it. Not a scratch. I think when I was like 4, I watched like a season with my sisters. And that's kind of it. I don't remember much of anything. And then after that, we'd watch cool shit. And I'd talk about how hot the sun is. Why? Where would that... Sam, think about that again. Where would that go? How hot is the sun? Oh, it's this hot. Oh, what? Wait, I have nothing to talk about? Oh. Guess that topic's over. What was the game plan with that one? How hot's the sun? I don't know, pretty hot. You want me to pull a satellite and be like, the sun, rate the sun 1 through 10 on hot? Probably a 10, hottest thing I ever touched. Or do you mean like, physically? Cause, like, it could be like a... I don't know. I think it'd be cool. I feel like society is at a point where if two suns collided and like we had it like didn't do anything and they're just like this, we'd make memes about how it looks like tits and butts. And I think that's really cool. I think that's really progressive. I love our community on the planet for that. What? Wait, not talking about how to sign. Oh, yeah, that's incorrect grammar. That took me a minute, but that is incorrect, Sam. Yikes. But this summer, Sam, if I remember, I probably won't. I will bring up the podcast again, and then we'll do it for a week. We'll go, wow, we feel really self-conscious about how that went. We'll put it up, it'll get 10 views, and we'll go, okay, we're never doing that again. And it'll be fun. And then our little conversation about, like, I don't know, like how reptiles fuck. It's gonna be on the internet. It's obviously gonna be worse than that. Imagine getting corrected by... Yep, that's embarrassing for you, Sam. That's another thing, like, kids are so self-aware. Like, I feel like 12 is the point, I don't know. Imagine having no bitches, wow, creative Sam. I would love to have an 8-year-old say, imagine getting roasted by an 8-year-old. Like, the younger and the more conscious they are, the more funny kids could be. Actually, kids are already funny. Once you get past the annoying part, you go lol at everything they say, because it's so absurd. Hey, the person's back. I'm not gonna say hello. I'll embrace it. The no bitches or the 12-year-old? Because I guess both is good. Gotta embrace where you're at in life to be a happy little thing. So I'm chilling right now. Doing streaming, that's what I've wanted to do. Actually, no, I've wanted to do YouTube as a kid, and now I realize that if you care about the video, it's fucking rough to make video, because video take long time, and that's no good on your health, because the whole time you're wondering if it's gonna be good and stressing the whole time. So I guess streaming is my second thing. I've been wanting to do this my whole dang life. And that's where I'm at in life. Just a happy little soul. I need to get wool. Or wood. I'm chilling until I have to move out and go to college and learn. I'll probably be chilling then, though. And then I'll be crushed by fucking how much time studying takes. Then I'll be like, I cannot do anything outside of schoolwork. Except for party and get wasted. Ayo.
Don't tell my parents.
Holy shitballs. What? Why did I pause? Oh, hey, it's Sour Toadstool. How are you doing, stranger that comes to my streams and I do not know in real life? Oh, wait, I need to do this. I'm gonna cue all of Glaive's new songs because they've been fucking bumping and I've been loving it. There we go. It's all the deluxe shit's cool. Hey! What's up? Yeah, Michael from the Roko server last year. I'm on the Roko server right now. Can you believe that? I don't know anything right now. I saw Neptune's stuff. That's the only person I remember / know. So that's where I'm at. I got my little house. We've been talking about everything. We've been talking about what I want to do. We've been talking about how life is. Oh my god, it's good to see you again. It's good to see you too. It is quite swell. It's been a year since this. I think you've definitely talked to me between that on stream and like on Discord and stuff like that every once in a while, but it's been quite the minute. That's I don't know, that's something. It's weird. Fucking with Deku and she just like impressed me on how well she networks and finds people. Like she found Roko's and joined that and talked to everyone there. Became a mod in under a day. That's nuts. Fucking nuts on how she's like in a hyperpop group of like I think it's like 10 people right now. And that's also nuts. And it's just insane on how she networks so good and meet people so good. I can't do jack shit. Yeah. Well, I mean, I could do jack shit if I tried a lot harder, but I'm kind of content right now. Fucking, yeah. I don't know. The only person that I've talked to is there's this girl on TikTok, and I just since she followed me back like 5 months ago, and I think she gets like. She gets like, I think she has a 7,000 followers now. I just asked her for advice and she just said, promote your stuff and you're good. Which, kind of dare, but I don't know why I asked. That's another thing that I'm going to steal from Tommy in it. He said whenever someone follows him back, he asks for tips. Just because that's a very good way to learn. And that's what I'm going to do. Also, Sam, I don't know if you're here for this, but I fucking made an NFT joke. If you had a choice quote for your grave, whatever. Oh, wait, we were talking about, Purple, I'm gonna go into that in a minute. Me and Sam and my friend Charlie were talking about, we were talking about that lunch, but on Steam, I was looking at the cards that you get for achievements, and you know how there's like the little achievement things, it's like a little picture. It fluctuates on the Steam community for cash. And I was like, holy shit, that's just a fucking NFT. I'm like, how has no one done that before? I'm like, fuck it, little Twitter goof, I'm gonna say the NFT fire. And just post a picture of all my little achievement things. And fucking not even a minute passes, and this verified guy with 25k followers, he's an NFT head, and he liked my shit. And I was like, ah. That's quite the thing. It's the only place I want to talk about. I wanted to make a follow-up tweet, but I'm like, he might see that. I don't want to make fun of this man. And that's the most bizarre shit ever. It weirded me out. But, for Gravestone, you're going places and all. I am. I've networked and become an NFT guy. Everyone hates me, and I never get a chance on social media again. But fucking the Gravestone shit... Wait, Sam, what were we talking about? I remember we were talking about stuff on our gravestone. I forgot what it was specifically though. Let me see if I can remember. So we were at lunch, we were talking. I don't remember, but it was funny. And that's what you gotta remember. It was funny. Charlie's talking about how he loved his dad or something. No. No? Wait. No. And how he had a... Yeah, no, that might have been in a moment type of thing. That's me, though. It's just, like, on the grave, man, fucking dumpy below or some shit. We had better ones, though. That might have, I think I'm just making myself look like a clown, and that was definitely maybe have been in the moment type shit. But, what did we say? I remember the fat ass one. I think there was better ones, though. Clown moment. Yeah.
IRL bozo moment.
Fucking. What was it? Oh, I'm stupid, by the way. I could just do this. And be. Oops. Real mature. Yeah. Just a casual sash with the boys shooting the shit. What were we talking about, though? I remember, I don't know. But yeah, a good bit we had going on, though, is our friend Charlie. He finally has sex one day, and we just go, dude, Charlie, you know, everyone was joking when they said sex is a cool thing. What the fuck, dude? Dude. Dude. You're real weird for that. And then just, like, tell people that, like, he talks to in real life, obviously in real life, but people, like, outside of our friend group that he congregates with, get his mom in it, too. Yeah, his mom would be in it. His, people he talks to in classes would be on it, and they'd be like, wait, you actually had sex, dude? And, like, we gaslight him so much, and then once he comes to terms with shit... It's just why I know, but it's scary. It moves. That would just be the biggest troll ever. And we were like, we're just fucking with you. Congrats, I guess. No, we keep an ongoing thing forever. I forgot the gravestones, though. What was the grave? I think it was just real dumb, like L plus ratio or some shit like that. I don't remember. Also, I'm zigzagging real weird. I'm just going this way. I wish I remembered the gravestone. By my heart, I wish I remembered the more. I think I need one in between here. I don't know. I'm gonna go hype as shit once I get affiliate, though. Just because affiliate's gonna be cool, since I could... I think that's when I could get emotes and channel points. So... You guys will have a lot of little fun, little things to do the more you watch me, and that will help me out, and that'll be cool. Do something cool. I don't know. I don't know Joe's girlfriend. That's what I'm gonna refer you as. There's nothing cool I could do right now. It's fucking Minecraft. It's Minecraft. What do you want me to do? I'm just chilling out and talking to the people. We the people. That's all I want to do. Oh. The song's been in my head. Totally rent-free. I feel bad for saying that. But it's been fucking jamming. The more and more I listen to, like, not insanely distorted hyperpop, the more I like it. And that's not a thing. Dude, flipped? Exactly. Ah. I want to learn how to flip. One day I'll know how to flip, but... I don't want to break my neck. What? I'm just not the guy. Go watch the fucking... Dude Perfect. There's a more refined group of people that I'm thinking of. It's like all those soy boy white blonde hair kids who did flips on trampolines and shit. It was cool. And it was awesome because they did... for the fucking intro, it's like, I'm gonna explain it, and I'm gonna sound stupid and dumb. Fuck. Who is it? It's like, the Jump Bros or some shit like that. I don't know. They were a small part of my childhood, though. Which, childhood speaking... Actually, I don't have anything. I was gonna bring up Jake Paul, but that's a whole bag of worms. And why would I willingly bring up Jake Paul? Logan Paul, I will willingly bring up because he's a chill dude. Fuck, though. I can't even... Shade. I don't know if you're saying shade or... Perhaps. I don't know. Shady? If that's the name of something, I do not recall at all. I could get more. I know I need more of these. There we go. It'd be cool if I could do crazy shit whenever I want. Like, people could, like, pop their eye open. I'm jealous. You could... I mean, I guess I'd wear off the first time you do it. Not the shade, dude. No, lol, the shade. Oh, I'm stupid. But fucking, No, yeah, like, people who pop their eyeball. I mean, I guess I'll get old after the first time. But, like, imagine their face the first time. Like, kind of funny. And you could just go insane and just do that to people, like, random people on the side of the road. Also, I need to reach the cool part of this. Also, Sam, they're selling fucking mending for 15 iron nuggets. It's nuts. It's been 2 weeks too. No one's really far on this. I think people have been taking this very slow. Oh wait, what? Wait, hold up. I just realized I'm listening to Tyler the Creator. Oh shit, I accidentally clicked on my real playlist. Whoops. Hopefully I don't get dicked over for that. I probably, once this is a VOD, I like almost definitely... No, we have to talk after stream? Okay. That's what I expected. But fucking... Uh-oh. I'm so gonna get fucked up for that. That was awful. It wasn't awful. I bet the biggest thing is I'll either have to delete the VOD or cut it out, which, not a big deal. And I'm excited to talk, Sam. It's usually crazy shit when you say we have to talk after stream. Or maybe you'll just talk about what I said here and be like, what? Why? Actually, probably not. But... Yeah. Imagine if that NFT guy on Twitter fucking hooks me up. I'm just fucking popping off after that. It's not gonna happen. But, you know, that'd be cool if it did. It's another thing, I need to do TikTok a lot fucking more. Like, there's most days... Actually, no, One Piece has just consumed all of my... Like, anything outside of Twitch is consumed my creative thing, like, thinking. I go, I'm gonna do this, and then I go, shit, I could watch a little One Piece, though. And then, like, a couple hours later, I'm on a new arc. I'm like, God, I'm halfway through the arc. I gotta finish this. Does not go well. But I need to do that again. I felt fucking rejuvenated when I got back home. I was... Oh! Yay! I was gonna do TikTok stuff, but I was like, I have to stream, do my chores, do all that, and I kind of killed it. But I could have. I could do it after this. No, I can't, because I'm talking to Sam, which I don't mind. I'll do it before next Wednesday. That's my goal. I want to do some shits for when inscription comes up, because I'm enjoying that shit. But yeah. It'd be cool. I know. I feel like some shit's just overhyped as zoos. Zoos, Actually, no. Fuck that. Never mind. Zoos are neat. I think I've just been to my zoo too many times. But TikTok?
Yeah.
TikTok is wild for gain exposure. That's the thing I learned. It's only happened once, but I made a TikTok, and that's literally what got purple. TikTok is so mentally drained. That is also very true. That's why I only make like a TikTok a week, and mainly because I don't feel like doing more content. Because I'm like, in this entire VOD, there's not that much to pick from that I really like. But purple, you do TikTok so much, I could definitely see it being draining. And in general, it's just draining because you fucking watch it, and then 5 hours later, you're like, ah, I'm a sack of shit that hasn't done nothing today. And that sucks. Or even if, I don't know, sometimes I feel like TikTok ruins me, like, joke-wise. Because, like, I just get emotionally numb to jokes. Because I see too much too fast. And then I fucking, I don't know, that's another thing. It's left to me with a brain cell and a mind of TikTok sounds. Yep. With TikTok, I've gone so overly critical about stuff where most things that are funny to me, usually, like, that's not funny. Just because it's, like, a little reaching the new shit. But, like, and that's not good. Because I like to giggle and laugh. And I can't giggle and laugh. I post 15 times a fucking day. I didn't even know it was that much. I knew you post a lot. Because, like, every once in a while a video comes up and I go, holy shit. That's insane, though. I post once a year. That is true. Sam, one thing I really... Yeah, it's one thing, like, yeah. Something I really want to do, Sam, is, like, me, you, and Charlie, or maybe just me and you, we set up a hangout for, like, 5 hours just to try and make funny fucking TikToks, because I feel like we could cultivate something incredibly, incredibly nasty. Your one idea with, the barking one, that's what I was literally about to bring up. So, what Sam suggested is, like, it's a video of two hot girls dancing, and then it cuts, and it's, like, I'm holding Sam on a leash, and he's on there, and he just fucking barks. Like, if you check hashtag purple on TikTok, it's concerning. I'm gonna see it. TikTok. hashtag... it's lame. The desktop version doesn't tell you how many things it has, how many videos. That's also fucking lame. It doesn't tell you how many, it just doesn't tell you what the fuck shit is. Huh. I feel like TikTok should have a video button, like how many videos you have up, because that makes sense for social media. Like, literally everything has that. Instagram, probably not Twitter, but YouTube. Like, almost everything has a video thing. It just fucking follows likes and other things. So yeah. I want to hit... It has 69.7k views. Holy shit, that has to be outside of you, though, unless I was looking at the wrong purple account. Just because... Irrelevant, but I just finished a project that was 2 weeks ago. I'm mostly joined for the background noise, so thank you, you're welcome. Thank you for fucking helping me. I think I might get affiliate. Or I got another step to affiliate with this. Like... the things I needed to get affiliate was fucking 5 people chatting at a time, which I think I got that just because Joe's girlfriend is an absolute G, and she said something, and, I just need to get an average of 3 viewers, so that's why I'm not gonna shoot myself in the foot and do a stream for over 2 hours. And 2-hour streams are nice, since I don't sit on the stream all day. Which, Sam, it was fun to play It Takes Two. But that's what crippled me from getting affiliate for a bit. And I feel like it's gonna be cool because then I could have subs and shit. I want to find more. I wish it was easier to find music that you could play on stream, though. Fucking, I just search up, can you listen to this person on Twitch? And there's like a very small list of 20 people, and even then, like, people have said you could listen to my stuff, like, on Twitter, but it doesn't pop up when you search that up. And there's no website that tells you if you could listen to it or not. So it's just trial and error. I'm gonna be real upset when I have to edit for a little bit to get the, when I have to edit the Tyler the Creator moment out, that'll be a very cool time. I'm fine with everything else though, since my stream thing is just people who said that they could listen to music. I do have the one song though. Also, has someone already been down here? Or is that like spawnables? Or like that just spawns. That'd be nice, because I don't want my shit to be fucked with. Oh, why? How do you get this far? Actually, that's not a question that's worth asking. These are definitely more open though, and that's kind of nice. Cool change. It's not really revolutionary though. Actually, it is revolutionary for caves. I take all that back. But oh my god. Been going on for a bit though. I've definitely with streaming, is this gold? Yep. With streaming and shit like that though, I've definitely noticed my commentary skills grow. Like Michael, you were here for fucking I don't know. I view. It looks like a cave, but I'm not assuming. Yeah, it's definitely probably a cave, but I don't feel like going in it. But Michael, you remember when I did fucking, the disaster that was the, what was it? I know what it was. Little Nightmares. I played the first Little Nightmares, because I was like, I'm gonna start streaming, and then, like, I didn't really know what I was doing. And I cared too much. Yeah. And I consider that today a disaster. You could judge that for yourself. You seemed to enjoying it, and I very much appreciate it. I'll forever remember you as my first legitimate supporter. Oh, that's good. That you enjoyed it. I remember the last, like, one of the days I did the DLC, I did it and I was, like, exhausted for some reason. I just wasn't feeling it. And I've definitely gotten better at turning on fucking streamer mode. I'd say I'm a lot better now, though. I don't know, I could see the appeal, but I was in the mental state of shit, I've got to be thinking of important things to say, even though people just turn on streams to background sounds, like the one person said they just finished homework, or like, just watching someone because I don't know, it's just chill to watch people, not in a creepy way, but it's, I don't know. I was very self-conscious back then for fucking content stuff. Because I was also doing YouTube. And doing YouTube, I did those... I cut up 6 hours of content into 10 minutes. And then I'd edit subtitles. And subtitles are the most obnoxious thing to edit ever. And then 20 hours later, it gets 200 views. I'm fucking satisfied. I'm happy. And then the next video gets 150. I'm like, fuck. And then I started to stream. And then, yeah. I've definitely gotten a lot better of not caring about what I really say, or, like, I don't know, how anything really turns out, which is definitely a good skill to have. Just in general, because it sucks ass watching what you say all the time. Time to... Oh, someone's not snooped in my little cave now. Or this little cave. But yeah, I've definitely grown a lot. Even now, I could definitely start thinking about, like, oh, even is this entertaining for people? Because, like, I fucking, like, one of my favorite types of video Ludwig makes is, like, videos of him analyzing other, like, his community's YouTube videos and giving tips and shit. And I fucking love that just because it's interesting and I make shit on the internet. So I kind of really want to encapsulate all that, which I don't know if that's entertaining for anyone else. Oh, someone's been here. Oh, but that, I don't know. It's just, it's weird. I could definitely go down here though. I'm one day, and by one day, I mean like, I don't know. Next month or so, I'm gonna make that Fears to Fathom video and post on YouTube and be happy that I posted something. Because, hold up, how long has it been? I will pull up my channel real quick once again. It has been 4 months and that was a school project. So, it got zero attention, or it didn't get any attention from new people. And all of my IRL stuff is more. Like, they're still entertaining to other people, I'd say, but I think they're more entertaining for people who know me. Since, like, they're like, this is cool. I'm like, thank you. And I go, okay. And I'm like, okay. And that's kind of it. But yeah, I'm excited as fuck to make the Fears of Fathom video. I bet you 10 fucking punta. That is money in... No, wait... It's non-Latin. Denarios. Denarios is Latin. But I bet you 10 denarios that I get, if I'm lucky, 50 views on Fears of Fathom. I might get more if TikTok works for advertising and it pops me off a little bit. And I might get a little bit from Twitch viewers if I plug the shit out of it. But I'm gonna get probably 50 max. And I don't know, I'm already judging that that's what's gonna happen, so it probably won't hurt me that much as if it was when I was regular making YouTube videos. So, hope that works out. And then, I don't even know, with encryption I'm just gonna put that on the VODs channel, but with like a custom, or not custom, just a normal, I guess it's custom because I'm photoshopping a thumbnail, I like making it like, I don't know, just discoverable, just because Fears of Fathom is a horror game that's popular, but not, like, much of anyone has played. Also, if you have a PC and you haven't seen me play Fears of Fathom, play it, and then watch me do it, because it's truly a fucking terrifying-ass game. It's scary than FNAF, which, it's scary than anything I've ever played, just because it's placed in reality, and they're true stories. And they just, they're so eerie, and they're so good at being eerie. And I don't know. Also, I'm surprised no one has bullied me for doing this weird-ass fucking turning thing I've been doing. I haven't even been thinking about mine, I've just been doing it. But yeah. I don't know. Streaming's chill as fuck, though. It's refreshing as well. And I don't even, it's just nice. I don't know. Of course, I'd like to get more followers and all that, but I'm really content with what I'm doing here. And, you know, this probably won't go into a job, and that'll be sort of sad. I'll be sad about that. I'll be a little frustrated, but I'll be like, okay. And I'll probably just still do it as a hobby, because it's just chill as fuck. You know? I don't know. I might just be talking to brick wall at this point, but fucking... It's just so enjoyable making some shit and having at least like 10 people go, ah, this was awesome. Quality judging, don't worry, but following TikTok. Let's go! My TikTok is literally, it's, originally I was like, I'm gonna do shit. And I was like, I'm just gonna make original funny content on here. And then it morphed into, okay, I'm just gonna advertise my stuff. But that advertising is enjoyable because it's just like a 2-minute clip of like a highlight. So I'd say they're still enjoyable, and that's, you know, that's the point of an ad. But I've definitely leaned away from making that original content just because I also don't think. Oh! Yippee! Gotta go make an iron thing now. Got diamonds first, fuck it. I have 15 minutes left and I got diamonds, that's sick. But I was originally making it just to make like little jokes, but I haven't thought of any like little jokes. I'm no fucking way I'm gonna sit down and think of TikTok ideas just because I don't really care about TikTok that much. But If they, I don't know, if they come upon me, I'll probably do them. I've started to comment a little more. Fucking, I made a risky comment, and it wasn't the best comment. It wasn't funny. And some bitch fucking, she called me out on it, and she told my school about it, since it was a little offensive. And I do sort of regret that, just because that's dumb of me. Sam knows what I'm talking about. I'm not going to say what it was, just because it was just not the best thing I could have said. But she fucking called my school, and I was scared for life. It was during summer, though. It wasn't anything super bad. It was very, like, mild and that type of stuff. But I was scared to death my school would do. My mother just asked me what stoner meant. That's funny. But, she called my school, and she was like, I called your school, and, yeah, you're gonna be in big trouble. They didn't do anything, because she's not another student. Also, it's so weird. Like, I'd expect that to be my mom about stoner, but she probably knows. That's weird. Mostly, it's weird because my mind has switched from, oh, parents don't know anything, to, oh, fuck, I'm a dumbass. They've been around for 40, 50 years. They definitely know what mostly everything means. Unless it's POG, which I remember I said that around my dad, like, 6 months ago. And, like, I got sick, like, 3 months ago, and I got he COVID tested me, because, you know, obviously, you gotta know, and it came back, negative, and I texted him back, like, a paragraph, like, fuck yeah, this is the biggest dub ever, I'm gonna be out of this bed, I'm gonna be back to school, I'm gonna be doing shit, and he just replied, fuck yeah, POG, and I was like, ah, shoot. He also just said it at the dinner table a lot, which, you know, he knew he was using it really awfully, though, so it was pretty funny. I cringe at the videos where kids, what am I talking about? I've seen, like, maybe one video where kids try and explain, like, internet talk with parents. So I just realized, once I get affiliate, I get POG emo. Actually, no, you could do that already. What am I saying? That's another thing I'm interested about. If I'm gonna have to make emotes, am I? For subscribers. That'll be fun and interesting. I'm excited to do that, actually. I'm probably gonna have, like, 10 at the start, because fuck, making, like, 30. But that'd be actually kind of fucking fun, just to sit down and be like, try and make facial expressions. I've been doodling class a lot. I've been doing One Piece a lot, just because it's easy to doodle. I got Choppa down. Little Chopper. My mom is a streamer, and she always says shit like, Pog Pogger swag and shit. What? Your mom is a streamer? That's wild. That's cool. That's really cool. What the fuck? That's wild. I should probably be more careful with this, but I don't know. That's actually fucking wild, though. I can never in my life kind of think of that. I mean, obviously, I could think of that if it's, like, the Diamond Minecarts kid or something, or, like, MatPat's kid or something. But that's weird. I mean, that's very fucking cool. That's weird. She has 800k on Twitch. What the fuck? Yeah, what does she stream? Because either you are fucking with me right now, or she's just insane. If you say some shit like Amaranth, I swear. That's nuts. That's nuts. Good for her. Jesus. An icon if you aren't lying to me. That's nuts. I need to see her. I want to see her stream on my free time. I'm not gonna like interact or anything, cause that'd be weird. But I just want to see, like, what she. She streams Call of Duty and Overwatch. I've probably never seen her then. But I'm just really curious to see. Cause that's damn. That caught me so unbelievably off guard. That's cool, though. I'm a curious little guy now. My mind's, huh. another thing. I guess it's like, fuck, I'm blown away by that. That's wild. Good for her. Killing it on the content stuff. How young is she? Because I cannot imagine someone like 50 doing Overwatch. Actually, I kind of 50 in Overwatch kind of tracks, but like 50 in Twitch is kind of wild. My brain is filling up with fucking thoughts. That's wild. Oh my god. Also, I need to save one more diamond. Kind of got unlucky there. Oh, my neck's been hurting. I don't know if I've been sitting weird or not. But what was I talking about beforehand? She's 56? That's wild. Damn. That's unbelievably wild. Like, I cannot see. Maybe it's because my mom. She's up in her age, true. My mom's, like, around that. It's like, I cannot imagine her. Oh my god, that's fucking cool, though. Good for her. A true icon, as the kids would say. Also, Jesus, my neck's hurting. Oh, it's got crackety crack it. What should I do in my last little bit? Oh yeah, no wait, I was talking about drawing One Piece. I was drawing Chopper and I was drawing Luffy quite a bit because they're easy to draw and fun to draw. And it helps me art a little better since I now know like how eyes work a little more. I know mouth and facial structure a little more. And I could probably make some cool little emotes if I figure out digital drawing a little more. What should I feel like I should make a giant sign for people. Hold up. I'm actually gonna leave my mark. Hold up. I'm gonna go and just put fucking signs with my Twitch up. Get some free advertising while we're here. That was never a rule. Also, a little tidbit that I'm pretty sure people, that's smart, Lamau. Yep. That's why I remember last year, like me, Deku, and Gary all put like our Twitch link on like swords, and whenever we killed someone, it fucking said it linked our Twitch. Noel's house. Also, a little tidbit, that's actually how my name's spelled, Noel. It's just pronounced Noel, and hence the name. Noel, not Noel, because people pronounce it Noel all the time. Twitch. .tv/Noel, not Noel. Noel. Is that it? Oh, wait, there's an it's in it. Oh, how you go back up? Oh. Noel? Not Noel. Also, purpled. If you do not mind and you're comfortable with it, I would absolutely be intrigued if you like DM me your mom's Twitch over TikTok or something. Just because I'm so damn curious. I'm probably just gonna pop in for 5 to 10 minutes and be like out, but that's just so interesting to me. Also, I don't know if keep inventories on or not. Just gonna assume it's not. I'm just gonna put like a little sign in the middle of everyone's houses that just says my shit. So then I get some. That's why I got a couple new viewers. Even though I don't know the ratio of Twitch or streamers on here to people who are just enjoying it. Cause I didn't see, like, all the streamers in Roko's, his Discord haven't streamed for, like, months. So that's why I'm curious. Have I lost my way back to civilization? Nope, it's not. What did I say to give that... give that thing? Nope, it's not. Nope, it's not. Probably nope, it's not to streamers being on here. I'm almost certain. Because, civilization. Because, He hasn't, you know, he doesn't have like a tab for people to stream or anything like that. Inventory. Nope, it's not inventory. I'm gonna need more perspective than the inventory. Oh, keep inventory. I'm dumb. Okay. That's good to know. That's kind of what made the last one fun. I remember, like, laughing with Mystic and, like, Deku and Gary and just killing each other for, like, a solid hour. I don't know how enjoyable that was. Also, my fucking proudest moment from last year streaming on the Roku server is, there's this kid that Deku and Gary thought they knew, and I just kept on insisting that it was him. And the guy was like, no, that's not me. And I'm like, no, that's you. You live in Switzerland. I know you, dude. I know you. We all know you. And he legitimately got freaked out from that. And I don't know if he was legitimately freaked out, but it was funny. Not... I'll do that. It was funny though. He definitely wasn't like extremely freaked out. Yeah, he was definitely playing it up. But I liked quite the goofy little goth. I'm gonna try and go this way. So I think that's where everything else is.
For me. Bam.
I don't know if people are gonna hate me for putting my Twitch around. That might be a thing. But, like, I might be here, like, two more times. Because this was actually really enjoyable, and I'm surprised the amount of people that popped in here. I think this is the most people that popped in here since Happy Humble Burger. Because Happy Humble Burger is, like, an indie game with an audience. And no one plays it. So it's definitely, like, a thing. That definitely attracted a lot of people. Where someone just said something in chat, but I'm tripping. Twitch.tv/ it's not. Boop, boop. Hopefully Ruckus doesn't get mad. Wait, let me double check the rules for this Minecraft server.
No stealing,
the end is, don't close, don't build to close, you'll go around killing each other, if you spawn a wither, please join another, if you have farms, you can have a total of 4 villagers and have fun, okay. No rules, I'm completely fine, in the court of law. I'm just gonna waddle on back to my little house, which was at -1,000, -400, and then I feel like wrapping this up, which... Thank you, everyone who, while I'm doing my walk back home, my triumphant walk back, I'm just gonna thank everyone for being here. It's been a really chill stream. I'm definitely gonna do another one of these, because it was fun. Maybe over the weekend? Depends how busy I am. Saturday, I think I'm hanging out with my girlfriend Sunday. So if I'm not hanging out with the boys Saturday, then I'm streaming. Actually, I can maybe... do Sunday. I don't even know. It's very iffy. Definitely Wednesday for inscription, though. Inscription, whatever it is. It's been really fun. Anyone who hasn't seen me play, I'd suggest you watch just because it's interesting, in my opinion. It's just like you're just watching a dude play a card game. Beautiful background noise. Fucking follow me on Twitter, also. Twitter is something that pings you for my stream. I know not many people have it. But I like it. You could see me try and interact with Grunk from Isaac Y and have him like my thing every like 10 tweets. And yeah, I know. And you could see me talk to Deku and Gary and all that. And you'll see my original little funny little goofs. Which Twitter's a lot easier to goof on than TikTok, because I get very nervous on TikTok. Because like fucking... like 100 people from school follow me, and that's quite the thing, because I don't want to be cringe with my people I see in real life, or I get some bracelet and go wild. That's another thing with like Instagram. I'm never gonna promote my fucking Twitch there, but you're free to follow it. I'm not gonna. That's just my personal little thing. But yeah. I don't know. There's not much to say anymore. I'm just grateful everyone who came here. It's been a real chill time. Minecraft's always gonna be a banger. Always gonna be one to come back to. And I don't know. I think I prefer this over Bed Wars if I were to do Bed Wars, because Bed Wars would just be me sweating my little ball sack off. Probably with Sam or someone else. There we go. My humble little house. But yeah, I don't know. Also, oh. Okay. I will get off. Boop. Alright, everything I said before. Thank you, everyone, for watching. Follow me on Twitter, and adios. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it a lot. I haven't gone back to spawn. I am Mole. Let's go. And goodbye. I know.